Hey everybody, how's it going? This is Matt from snoozecentral.org and snoozetv.com. Hope you guys are having an awesome day today, and like always, enjoying quality Swedish snooze. Today we're going to be taking a look at a very special product. This one is from Gotland Snooze, and it is the Jacobson's Vinbar. Very special offering, and this is a Snooze TV quick hit. Alright, so can design, I'm just going to briefly go over it. White can design, like you'd find in all of the Jacobson's products, does have the compass design catch lid there. Very nice touch. Like that quite a bit. Really nice purple accents fading to white, and the gold leaf font on there as well. Adds a nice touch. I think it's a great looking can. It's very similar to the other Jacobson's special products that were released in a limited run. This one indeed is limited, so don't miss out on this one. It's only available for a few months here in the summertime, and I think this is a perfect flavor for the summer, other than the cola and the special peach that was released last year. The peach holds a very special place in my heart. I love that snooze, and I'm very sad to not see it around anymore. This one, if you like it, grab yourself a couple rolls of this, because again, who knows how long this is going to be around. Flavor. Let's talk about the flavor. This is something that is not really used in the snooze world, and for Gotland Snooze to produce a flavor like this really says a lot. You're going to get a great, very natural tasting black currant flavor. If you haven't had black currant, the closest thing that I could pin it down to would be like a blackberry type of character, just a little bit sweeter. I would highly recommend trying this. It pairs very nicely with the good tobacco that's in here. The tobacco is on the mild side, but it does lend itself to that Vinbar character or blackberry character very, very nicely. It's slightly sweet, but it's not overly done. It's very natural, like I said. It's not candy-like. Again, it's like the natural berry flavor mixed with the tobacco and a pinch of salt. Not much. It's not going to really overdo your taste buds with salt, which is really nice. Nicotine strength on this guy, it's a strong. It's not listed, but I would guess it's right around that 1.0 to 1.3-ish percent of nicotine content. Very nice. Doesn't over-nick you. Just gives you that perfect amount of nicotine when you need it. And I think it's perfect for a summertime option. Again, this is a summertime option. If you like those fruity drinks by the pool, or you like those mixed drinks in general, the fruit drinks, alcoholic beverages, you're going to like this paired with it. Also, just like a nice change up in rotation, you're also going to like this snooze. And I've been enjoying this one for the past couple days now, and it's good. It's really good. It surprised me. Not as good as the peach, in my personal opinion, but I like peach a little bit better than a blackcurrant type of flavor. Portion count on this is going to be 20 portions per can, sitting at a full 1 gram weight in each portion. So definitely fills that upper lip quite nicely. And you're looking at about 75% moisture content. The longer you have it in, it's going to get a little bit of drip developing there. It's very moist in the upper lip. So if you don't like really moist snoozes, you might want to pass this one, but it's good. It releases flavor very quickly, and that flavor lasts for a good 45 minutes in the upper lip. If you stretch it out to an hour, you do get reminiscent flavors of blackcurrant, but then it switches mainly over to tobacco. Other than that, it sort of flatlines out after the hour mark, and then you're ready to throw something else in or another portion of Vinbar. So anyway, guys, that is my review of Jacobson's special Vinbar. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Let me know down in the comments below if you've liked this snooze. Again, it's a great rotation for a summer option. So check it out. I think you're gonna like it. Again, grab a couple rolls before it's gone. If you want to stay connected in the world of Swedish snooze, please be sure to check out none other than snoozecentral.org for the latest articles my friend Larry Waters wrote and Mo Unz in his drunken stupor of a world. As always, it's a gold mine over there. The site, a couple months back, has been redesigned, so it's very easy to navigate, and it looks a lot better too. So anyway, we also have social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, and of course the other videos here on the YouTube channel, or snoozetv.com. So check those out. Links will be down below, again, where you can get this snooze and to our social media links. Please be sure to check those out and join the Facebook group if you haven't done so already. Don't forget to hit subscribe and the bell button to be notified when more videos go out. I'm going to have another video up on a different snooze, the Scroof Rhubarb, going to sort of a fruit-flavored theme here. So be sure to check that out as well to see my thoughts. Anyway, guys, until next time, you know the drill. Enjoy good snooze. See you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.